The Allegheny County Health Department just announced 1,569 new cases of coronavirus for the last 72 hours. There were no additional deaths reported. Starting today, reinfections will also be counted. According to the county, there have been at least 1,302 reinfection cases since March 14, 2020. Daily totals will start including new reinfection cases tomorrow.